What's going on, everyone? Mosey and Moses here. Today's video, just got a load of fat cows to haul from Czar, Alberta down to Balzac, Alberta. Got some big girls to haul. Well, they're usually really big girls coming out of there. Right now I'm just in Dutch's grabbing fuel before I head out. She's gonna be a hot one today. About 34 Celsius in Brooks today. That's a hot day. I think that's in the 90s Fahrenheit. My AC is at least fixed, so that's not so bad. It's nice having that fixed. Yeah. Let's grab a squeegee and gotta switch to the other side. Not taking long to fuel this morning. I was at half a tank, so I wasn't that empty. I just want to make sure I have enough fuel to get there and back without stopping. Only took 150 liters in the driver's side tank. But anyways, I'll pick the camera back up when I go to leave here. Let's hit the road. Just changed my air filter over the weekend. And man, is my turbo loud now. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear how loud my turbo is now. got unloaded. Leaving the plant now. Just got parked at my yard. Gonna keep old Betsy hooked onto the trailer tonight. Gotta go rinse out the trailer and wash the truck and trailer tomorrow. And then come back here and grease her all up, get her loved up. And ready to go to Pasco day after tomorrow. Oof. She's a hot one outside today. I'm so glad I got air conditioning again in old Betsy. Feels really good. But anyways, this is going to be it for today's video. Hope everybody enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.